To fix this, the following reforms are urgently needed to address the challenges faced by the landholders. Firstly, restrictions on transfers of state-owned land, such as land grants, permits, and long-term leases, should be minimized. Secondly, restrictions on mortgage of state-owned land, such as land permits and long-term leases, should be minimized. Finally, restrictions on changing the crop type in paddy lands should be reduced.